Bless the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm coming from, glory be to God, Luke, the third chapter and the fourth verse. It says, the voice of one crying in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord. Make his path straight. Every valley shall be filled and every mountain and hill brought low. The crooked places shall be made straight and the rough ways smooth. And all flesh shall see the salvation of God. Hallelujah. Prepare the way of the Lord. We're all familiar with this, and we know that this was John the Baptist. He was the one that was crying in the wilderness to make ye prepare the way of the Lord. Amen. Make his path straight. But God is saying to you and I today, praise God, to make his path straight in us, praise God. Prepare the way of the Lord in you. Prepare the way of the Lord, hallelujah, in your life, glory be to God. And the way we do that is by way of repentance, hallelujah. By the way of repentance, hallelujah. So many of us have been baptized, born again believers, amen, walking, amen, in the word of God. But you know, we don't find it necessary to repent, hallelujah. But the Bible lets us know that we have to repent daily. We have to come before God, hallelujah, in the spirit of humbleness and repent daily, glory be to God, for our sins, seen and unseen. We could have committed a sin and don't even know we committed that sin, praise God. So therefore, godly sorry, praise God, bring forth repentance. And in order for you to repent, you have to be godly sorry. You can't just be godly sorry, praise God, and don't repent. And you can't just repent, amen, and don't be godly sorry. They work together. He said, godly sorry, praise God, bring forth repentance. Hallelujah. It works hand in hand. And godly sorry meaning that you are broken. You are sorrowful for the sins you've committed against the Lord Jesus Christ. And then you begin to repent and ask God, hallelujah, to remove those sins, to wash those sins, hallelujah, from your life, to take them, hallelujah. And when you repent, that means to turn away, praise God. That means to turn completely away from. Praise the name of the Lord. And so God is saying, hallelujah, to make, hallelujah, his path straight. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Prepare the way of the Lord. And in order for us to make it, hallelujah, to see the Lord, to be with the Lord, we have to prepare the way. We have to condition ourselves, our lives down here on earth. Hallelujah. He says, holiness without which no man, no woman, no boy, no girl shall see the Lord. Holiness without no man shall see the Lord. Hallelujah. Be ye holy, for I am holy. So therefore, you and I has to be holy. To see God, we have to be holy. There's no ifs and buts about it. Hallelujah. You can't live any kind of life. You can't walk any kind of walk. You can't talk any kind of talk. You can't act any kind of way, praise God. He says holiness. He's calling it for holiness. That's a way of living, praise God. Hallelujah. Holiness is a lifestyle. It's not put on and take off. But he says, glory be to God, prepare the way of the Lord. And that's by way of holiness. And the Bible says, amen, be ye perfect, for I am perfect. You say, no one's perfect. No, but you can be perfect all that you know how. All that you know how. You're living according to the word of God, all that he has entrusted you, all that he's told you to do, praise God. At that point, when you're living all that you know how, praise God, you are walking perfect before him. And as time go on, as you continue to repent, as you continue to pray, God will reveal more of yourself to you, more that you need to take off, more you need to put on, hallelujah, then you lay that aside, praise God, and then you at a perfect point, praise God, and then he began to reveal, hallelujah, more to you. Glory be to God. God is saying, prepare you the way of the Lord. You don't want it to be said, hallelujah, that your living was in vain, your praying was in vain, your walking was in vain, your preaching, your teaching, hallelujah, it all was in vain, praise God, because you didn't prepare, hallelujah, the way of the Lord, praise God. You didn't walk in true holiness, but you want, hallelujah, glory be to God, hallelujah, you want to be invited, praise God, to that supper, praise God. You want to be at the master's table, hallelujah, on that great and glorious day. Glory be to God. Make ye the way of the Lord. Prepare ye the way of the Lord in your life. I love you, and may heaven forever smile upon you. It's my prayer.